the actual addition, you want to make sure that you've written out your sum properly and that they're all in line. Today our sum is 789 plus 654. Then what you want to do is make sure it's all lined up correctly. Your hundredths, tens, and units. Today we're doing 9, so 9 plus 4 is 13. So you will write the 3 down here, below the 9 and 4. And then you want to do pairing your 1 up here. So then you're going to do 8 plus 5 plus 1, which is 14. So you'll carry your 1 again up here. Then you do 7 plus 6 plus 1, which is 14. So instead of carrying this one, you're going to put 1, 4. And that's your answer. 1,443. Although some people like to say it, 1,443. Thank you.